Okay, this is Bender, and this is my G-Pen review, number two. This is my new improved model. The first one kind of died. I used it a couple of times, and it just kind of died. But this one's a little simpler. As you can see, it's just like the other G-Pen, except for this one doesn't have a button on it, and you just kind of, it just works. So I don't know how long this one will last, but this is G-Pen number two, and this is Bender's G-Pen review. Just don't try smoking anything out of it.